Stelakis Stylianou, better known as Stilks, earned a reputation as Britain's toughest bouncer over a career that spanned more than three decades. With stories that straddle the line between legendary and almost unbelievable, Stelakis embodied the role That first night's pay was the beginning of a lifelong career. Stelakis quickly became a full-time professional doorman. Over the years, he worked at various clubs and pubs, including the Station Hotel in Willingdon. Stilts made it plain he wasn't coming in. As the man left, he warned Stelakis that he would get his drugs back. Stelakis, unfazed, continued working until later in the night when three police officers arrived, followed by the man whose cocaine had been judo training, found himself in a struggle with Peter, after Peter tried to set his pit bull on Stilks. As the fight escalated and got more out of control, Stelakis bit Peter's finger, determined to make it a trophy. The altercation ended. Your friends.